Hey guys, what is up? It is that time again. A new season of anime is underway, so I'm here today to bring you guys
Fall 2011 preseason thoughts.
I won't be starting as many series as I usually do, and most of the series that I will be starting are either series I already know about that I've been looking forward to, or are series that are second seasons to the previous series. The thing is, I'm just not as motivated to watch seasonal anime at the moment as much as I used to before, because it's just too much things going on for me right now for me to be keeping up every week with some of these. But I will check out most of them first episode like I usually do every season. You know, I gotta give each series a fair shot because I don't want to be missing out on any gems. So the first one I'll be talking about is Hunter x Hunter, which is actually a reboot of the 1999 series, or 98, somewhere between there. They're rebooting, Madhouse is rebooting it because I guess the series did not go so well, the anime series, and did not accumulate as many fans. Plus the manga was going on hiatus so much that they just thought they'd probably restart, and also they want to upgrade probably the animation, and hopefully they will do it fillerless since we have about 300 chapters plus of the manga content to work with. The next series I will be probably checking out is Mobile Suit Gundam Age. Bob Samurai, my friend, has been talking a lot about this series, and I'm actually a pretty decent sized Gundam fan, but I actually would actually have to agree with him that the art style is not something that's really catching my attention. The only reason why I'm really checking this out is because it is a Gundam series. I gotta give Gundam at least one chance if it's, you know, a new series coming out. So I'll look past the art style for a couple of weeks, and if I just can't get into it, I'll just drop it. The next series I'll be checking out is actually a series done by one of my favorite anime production studios, Bones. It is gonna be called Un-Go, and from what I've read of this series, it's going to be some sort of mystery type of series, and me personally, anything mystery, you know, bring it on. I'm a really big fan of mystery, all these murder cases, solving stuff with Detective Conan, so anything mystery, bring it on. I'll be happy to watch that. Another thing I'm actually not too much thinking of at the moment, but from what I've read of the synopsis, it did catch my attention, and it's called Kyokai Senjo no Horizon. The synopsis just really caught my attention. It's pretty much about humans abandoning the devastated Earth to move to an upper world called Tenjo, and that just sounds really awesome. Like, it's good. There's a huge something happened that, you know, screwed up the world, so, you know, they moving up to somewhere else, the society and stuff. It sounds really cool. And also Sunrise is doing it, the guys that usually do Gundam, so the animation should be flawless, and Sunrise, I always have faith in that production studio. A production IG series that I'll be picking up is going to be called Guilty Crown, which I haven't read too much into it, and really, all I really, really looked into it was the picture, and just what sold me was the art style of the picture and that production IG is doing it, so really, the main reason why I'm checking it out is for those reasons. It's good to pick up a series sometimes just by pictures or something like that, or just by the production studio, because pretty much I'm going in blind without really knowing much about it, and who knows, I just might be surprised and it might be one of those gems that I've been mentioning about. Next is Bakuman Season 2. I really do not need to say anything about this. This is Bakuman. So I watched the first season, amazing. Second season, looking forward to it. Season 1 ended with a crazy cliffhanger, so I really cannot wait for this. The next one is Mirai Nikki. Man, I've been looking forward to the series for a few years now. I've been reading the manga, and the manga finished publishing about half a year ago, and I completed the manga, and I've been really looking forward to this anime. There was feels like a teaser to the anime OVA released about half a year ago, maybe a little bit more. And it wasn't as good as I was hoping it to be, but I'm very happy that they finally announced the series and that it's actually starting up this fall. It's gonna be by a studio called Asreed. I'm not too familiar with that studio, so really I'm kind of skeptical if it's gonna be good or bad with the animation wise. and with the whole fillerish, because they really have no excuse to put filler in this, because it is a complete series. They have the full source to animate, so really it's only like about, you know, 40 to 60 chapters. I really do not remember, it's been a while. So they really have no excuse to put filler in this, so I'm really looking forward to see what they're gonna do with this. Next is Lupin the Third. Really, I do not know what this is. Is this a continuation of the series or something? Because the description, it says related to Lupin the Third specials. So I'm really not sure if this is going to be a series or this is going to be a special or anything. But really, something new from Lupin the Third, any day. I'll take it any day. He's pretty much the James Bond of anime. And finally, what I'll be checking out is something I've been waiting for the past 3 or 4 years. It is Shakugan Oshana Season 3. Yes, finally we are getting it. Season 2 ended early of January about of 2008. So it's been a long time since we've been waiting for this one. And it's been announced for a long time. Finally, JC Staff has finished animating it. And I'm really, really looking forward to see what's going to continue on with the series, since I did not continue reading on with the manga. I might actually have to refresh my memory with a little bit of the older seasons of this series, because it's just been so many years. So that is pretty much what I'm looking forward to through these, you know, series that have been announced for this fall of 2011. There's some OVAs being announced and a couple of movies, but, you know, I don't really feel like mentioning those, since I usually check out the movies, so this is something that, you know, doesn't really need to be mentioned by me. But if you guys want, I could make another video separate to that, since I have a lot to say about these movies. So I will link you guys in the description a picture where you guys could check out these, you know, lineup, and you can tell me what you guys think, what you guys are looking forward to. If you guys are looking forward to anything that I am, if you guys have same opinions and stuff that I'm looking forward to, just leave a comment below. Really looking forward to reading them. Favorite the video if you like it. Like the video if you favorite it. That's a good little slogan. Thank you guys for watching, and Yokorama here, guys. And baby, I'm out. Peace.